Into a cover. Chris powers out of it. Him kicking out of the move or getting out of the move is almost like a move in itself. Not at all. He's been here, not since the beginning, but he's been here. And he saying yes. He's actually spilling out into the arena over here.
Oh, Jesus! Four! Back in the ring! Five! Back in the ring!
Come on, Chris Terror! Let's see that style clash!
Want to see the style clash?
Yeah! Oh.
I want to see the ball
flash. This ain't gonna be good. Uh-oh.
Oh! Yeah! Handle!
more steroids.
Boom! Ta-da!
Oh my god.
He lived! He lived!
Goddamn shoe hook! A beast! Medic!
Figure four. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Jeremy.
Oh my god, he killed him.
Stalling Samoan drop right there. Hey, Chris.
Watch it, buddy. It's a warning.
Don't go over there and choke him. That'd be bad.
So do you think Chris is a feminine name by nature, or did you just make it feminine?
Fight back!
You will not be a victim. Douglas at the last second. Now he's choking him.
Teabag him, that might not enough. Here we go. All for the speed.
He's still standing. Oh. He's got to do the combination. WMWA wrestler of all time with another victory. This man will be in the six-rep challenge fighting for the heavyweight championship. Man has done it all in WWA, but can he win a six-rep challenge?